Pink skunk clownfish are common anemone fish that inhabit the western Pacific Ocean. Adults inhabit lagoons and seaward reefs, typically at depths of 3 to 125 feet. They form symbiotic relationships with large sea anemones. Sea anemones are predators that attach themselves to rocks or coral. Clownfish are immune to the sting of sea anemones due to a layer of mucus on their skin. They utilize the anemones for protection from predators. Pink skunk clownfish are pink to peach in color. They have a single bar on each side of their head. They are mainly active during the day. They can grow to 4 inches long, with the females being the largest. Pink skunk clownfish are protandrous hermaphrodites. They mature as males and may later change to females. They form distinct pairs during spawning. One pair spawns several times each year. Fertilized eggs adhere to the substrate. Males guard and aerate the eggs. If something happens to a breeding female, the breeding male will transition and take her place. A smaller male will then become the new breeding male. Pink skunk clownfish are collected for the aquarium trade. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.